Hey folks, my name is Ravish and welcome back to another video in the series of Networking for DevOps. In today's video, we're going to discuss the roadmap for this course. But before moving further in this video, if you're new over here and seeing me for the first time, please subscribe to the channel because that would really support me to create more content like this. So we're going to start with the fundamentals. In the fundamentals, we're going to talk about OSI model, the host-to-host communication, wide area network, local area network, what exactly is hubs, bridges, switches, etc. We're going to later talk about broadcast, unicast, and the multicast. We also call it as BUM or BUM. Then we're going to take a look at the internet protocol. We're going to talk about the IP addresses. We're going to talk about the subnets, how we define them, how we break them down. We're going to talk about routers and the routing part. Then we'll move on to the UDP part, the user datagram protocol. We're going to discuss about the structure, how the traffic is captured, etc. Post that, we're going to talk about TCP, Transmission Control Protocol, how we define the segment of it, what exactly is flow control, NAT, and the technologies revolving around it. Then we're going to talk about the most famous, and a lot of people ask this in the interviews, the CIDR part. We're going to talk about CIDR notation. Then we'll move on to network address, broadcast address, etc. Post that, as a bonus lecture, we're going to talk about SNI, server name indication, and the technology revolving around that, and much more. So whatever you are seeing on the screen right now is something that I'm going to cover in this course, but it is not limited to all these technologies right now. As soon as we're going to discover a few things that I think that would be much more beneficial for this course, I would be adding it one by one. All right. So again, I would like to request that if you're new over here, please do subscribe to the channel and I'll see you in the next one.